press and hold the power button until the PS5 TM system beeps twice to turn the system off. The power indicator will blink a few moments before turning off. Press and hold the power button for at least 7 seconds, only releasing it when you hear two beeps. Connect the DualSense registered trademark wireless controller via a USB cable and press the PS button on the controller. Your system should now be in safe mode.